Hello guys, welcome to Entry App. This is Pranay. Friends, this video is about an important update from SBI regarding its Junior Associate 2021 notification. So before we get into the details of that official update by SBI, one small request from our end that if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to the channel right now to never miss a useful update from us. And also please download the Entry App from the comment section or from the description field, and there are number of free mock tests available, free material is available, such as free video materials, and also sectional quizzes are also available, so you can download and try it once. And after finishing your mock tests also, you know, comprehensive performance analysis will be there, so from which you know you can focus on your weaker areas more, and you know you can improve in that particular section. So that's how it works. And coming to the update by SBI, it clearly said in its update that its inter-circle transfer of its employees is going to take place after September. It said after the second quarter of this financial year 2021 and 2022. So first quarter of this financial year ends in June, and from July to September, second quarter. So obviously from after September, the inter-circle transfer of its employees is going to take place. And it also added before that inter-circle transfer of its employees only, it's going to wind up the complete process of selection of SBI Clerk 2021 or Junior Associate 2021. So guys, please pull your socks up. It is high time. It is highly expected in the next month itself. I mean, in this month, April itself. All right, so there is no time left. You have to start your preparation right now, and you have to focus more on your weaker areas and work accordingly without any delay. All right, so this is all about the update. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. This is Pranay signing off.